क्रीं चामुण्डायै विचेचे
ऐं ह्रीं क्रीं चामुण्डायै विचेचे ऐं ह्रीं क्रीं चामुण्डायै विचेचे ऐं ह्रीं क्रीं चामुण्डायै विचेचे ऐं ह्रीं क्रीं चामुण्डायै विचेचे
Basically, we teach, like in our emblem, that all spiritual traditions point man to find truth in within, which is represented by the flame within all the symbols of the great spiritual traditions of the world. We consider Buddhist teachings, Christian teachings, Sufi teachings, Vedantic teachings, Jewish teachings, all teachings about that truth from different cultures, from different times, from different places, but they all are focused in bringing humanity to that realization that there is something within you which is your real self, which is different to the assumed self you think you are. And so really we apply very much in what is our method of teachings, the Four Noble Truths and the Octuple Path. The Four Noble Truths are very simple. The first noble truth is man suffers. So the I that makes you suffer is the I that wakes up in the morning, not the I that is sleeping, definitely so. And when all of us wake up in the morning, we wake up to our memories. And our memories are what we say to ourselves about ourselves, what we say to ourselves about life, the memory we have of our circumstances, the people that are in our memory in those circumstances, and we project that in the screen of our mind, and we project our interpretation of our circumstances, the people, your father, your mother, your boss, your monks, whatever, all the people you are dealing with in your circumstances, that is in your memories, and you project that in the screen of your mind, and without saying it, you say, this is my reality. But you make a mistake, because this is not real at all. Because, Rinpoche wakes up to one reality, I wake up to another reality, you wake up to another reality, and reality has to be the same for everyone. Cannot be so many different realities. I know nothing about Rinpoche's reality, reality between quotations. You know nothing about the reality between quotations of your husband, even though you live with him. You really don't know. So that's not real. And then we do something. We make an opinion about a reality and we say, oh, this is bad. And I need to get to this other place so that I am good and I am happy. And you project this past to this future. And this projection is dukkha, which is a sort of desire, but not exactly desire.
Everybody.
Todo el mundo.
Good evening.
Buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes. Buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes.
Buenas tardes. Today I'm very happily.
Yo estoy hoy muy feliz.
Happily came to your conference.
De haber venido a vuestro ashram.
And very happy to.
Y muy feliz de.
Experience your mantras.
De experimentar vuestros mantras.
Especially Romans sabiduría.
Especialmente la sabiduría de Raman.
And I want to say.
Y quiero decir.
Thank you so much for your.
Muchas gracias.
Rich or poor.
Ricos, pobres.
All human beings.
Todos los seres humanos.
What they need, we need peace.
Todos los seres humanos lo que necesitamos es paz.
All the human beings not necessary suffering.
Todos los seres humanos no necesitan, los seres humanos no necesitan sufrir.
Is right?
Yeah.
It's true. Yeah. Therefore.
Por eso.
Human beings have three things.
Por eso los seres humanos que tienen estas tres cosas.
Human body.
El cuerpo.
Human mind.
La mente.
And human speech.
Y el espíritu.
No, speech.
Ah, speech. Ah, y el habla.
Habla. And mind is like boss.
Y la mente es como el jefe de todo ello.
All human being.
Todos los seres humanos.
We have a compassion. Basic compassion we have.
Tenemos compasión. Tenemos compasión de forma natural.
Because when we born.
Porque cuando nacemos,
our mother,
nuestra madre,
teach us,
nos enseña compasión.
Love is important.
El amor es muy importante.
Compassion is important.
La compasión es muy importante.
Because when mothers don't take care,
porque one, cuando las madres no cuidan,
one day or one hour,
durante un día o unas horas.
We are not survive.
El bebé, si no recibe ese cuidado, no sobrevive.
No survive in the world.
Y si eso fuera así, no hubiera sobrevivido la raza humana. Es decir, que todos los niños han aprendido compasión lo primero.
Therefore, a mother teach already to us love is important.
Por eso las madres ya nos enseñan a todos al nacer lo importante que es el cuidado, la compasión, el amor.
All the religion, those beautiful religion, they teach.
Todas las religiones, todas esas bellas religiones enseñan.
Second level.
Enseñan un segundo nivel.
First, mother teach us already.
Primero nos lo enseña la madre a todos nosotros.
Love is important.
Que el amor es importante, que la compasión es importante. Las religiones te lo enseñan después, pero la primera lección te la da tu madre.
Make sense?
¿Tiene sentido?
Therefore,
por eso.
As much as you love others, as much as you have peace.
Por eso tanta paz tienes como amas a los demás. Estoy muy feliz y os doy muchísimas las gracias.
Thank you so much for invite me to your lovely ashram.
Por invitarme a vuestro bello ashram.
And thank you so much for you introduce very nice your students.
Y muchas gracias por introducirme a los estudiantes de aquí de este ashram.
And thank you so much for also warm hospitality.
Y muchas gracias por vuestra cálida hospitalidad.
And also accommodations.
Y de la buena acomodación que me habéis dado.
Before I start my teaching,
antes de empezar con mi enseñanza,
I want to give some small present to Roman and Monica.
Quiero hacer un pequeño regalo a Ramón y a Mónica.
I have a small lovely present compassion Buddha.
Y tengo aquí un bello regalo que es el Buda de la compasión.
Please clap everybody.
Thank you very much.
My pleasure. My honor.
Can I help you?
One more clap, please.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Namaste.
Namaste.
It goes straight to the food, yeah?
Yes.
Please.